102. Think he missed the gear there? Or is he wearing the wrong gear? There's two fast ones and a slower one coming now. Pan back. Oh, they are fighting those two. Let's hope the receivers are clear. That's Michael Ridge, 31, Michael Ridge. Number 40, is that Lee Bunger? That's 55 really gone through. We need to look for number 11, Gavin Hockey. That's Gavin Hockey. Now ideally he needs to be in front of Michael Ridge. But last week Gavin pushed his boat about a mile because he ran out of fuel because of carburation problems. But he scored points. But no prizes for points though. Only a trophy if you come first. We're about 10 minutes into the second hour. And I'm 71. And who is 71? Not old MacDonald, is it? Up on the tabletop here. And they disappear. Next. And comes Jason Morland. I'll bring it around here. Here we go. Here come in the leader. Hello, Jason! He knew it was me, shouting the name out. Joe Phillips there. I was looking. Here comes Joe. Over the tabletop. Go, Joe. Have a go, Joe. Number 9. Well, he's probably in second place. He's got the best of them. Here he comes, I think. Craig. No. Number 10, Harry Clark. Where's Craig? And there comes Brendan Mayers. Oh, ho, ho, not Craigie, you not. Come on, come on, Craig. You can do it. Sun's come out again. Oh, it's Joe Phillips. Lewis Hamilton, he's doing well. I think that's 1-1-1. Can't see anything in the viewfinder again. Look at him. Is that 55? Matt Dillon going through there. Number 12. 66. You're all right, get yourself up there. Take the fall, you're okay. The lad come out, just hurt himself. He's got to learn to fall. Oh, he's riding over the... Michael Ridge, 31. Number 10. See, Sharon is down there photographing. Is that Paul Belton? He made it a bit. Much of that. Oh, the wheelie, he's done that for Sharon, and I got him. Is that 46? Jump there. Brendan Myers has gone through there now. They seem flagging a bit here. Number AC 23, that's Milestone. Craig Roper's there, I think. Hopefully Craig's not falling back. Miles has seemed to have overtaken him. Just under an hour and a half to go. Number 7. Is it he creeped up into second place? No. Number 20, Team Dave Roper man. Seems to go sedately there. Nearly come off then, didn't he? I think that's Sam Mitchell going through there. One, I think it's Andy Manson who it is. He's jumping high for a youngster. Or super veteran, should I say. There's dust coming up there now. Blown the other way, thank goodness. Away from me. Not in for me, in for me. They've got it all in for me. Anything there, if I can see Sharon as a marker. Went a bit wide then. Thank you. three more to come. There's a fourth one on the near me there. Not that fat. Another three. That's three and another three. There we go, Jake Roper on the ramp. I know we zoomed in there, but we got him. You're gonna have a go. Come on, another go. There we go, he's just... Mind yourselves on the ramp. Rider coming. Trying this one now. Look at that, on the bicycle. Should be able to do that. He can even ride one with wheels, with an engine in. He was going to go over the other obstacle, but he didn't.